check, but these other checks at mine. So we really have to stop that. The other thing is with respect to paper in general, and the city and lawyers and everybody create a lot of paper. And so with respect to our permitting process, et cetera, we're really gonna try and go paperless so that those forms can be online. The other thing is that we're trying, and I've been pushing to get Brenna to be in charge of kind of all of the sister agencies. And so that all our platforms are talking to each other and there's one kind of place to go for the city so that you can find stuff. It is frustrating when I am looking for something in the city of Chicago and the fastest way to get it is to Google it, and Google takes me directly to it as opposed to going to our website and finding something or the information that I know is in there. And so we're working at it. We're trying to change mindsets. And the last but not least is that I am very interested in trying to get more minorities and women involved in the tech field. I didn't realize how bad it was. As progressive a company as Microsoft is, and the only reason I know this, my son had a project regarding Bill Gates, so we had to do a lot of research about Microsoft. As progressive and as philanthropic as he is, the company is abysmal when it comes to women and minorities within their firm. We gotta do better in this tech space. And if this is a space that is taking over for steel mills and other things that were in this country, we also have to push tech out into the neighborhoods. So downtown, while it's a great magnet and provides tremendous synergy for bringing companies here, we also have to figure out a way that tech can be in the spaces in Englewood and Auburn Gresham and Austin neighborhoods and all across the city. So with your help, we're gonna do better. We're gonna continue to work on these projects, and I look forward to seeing you an awful lot over our next 4 years. Thank you.
Thank you again, Alderman Brookins. Great to hear from you.